What is up with my gang? What is up with my squad? T-Gang and this thing. What's poppin' with y'all? What's up, T-Gang? Welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be doing a reaction to somebody from Afghan. But he raps in German. The name is SadiQ featuring Massiv. The song is called Pisola. I'm not sure if I'm saying all that correct, but the reason why I just did my intro the way I did my intro is because I had like 5 videos that I was gonna film for you guys, but my freaking camera is freaking tripping. One of my videos, the freaking battery just shut off without even telling me. But smash the like button, comment something you want to see below, and subscribe and click the bell and join the gang. If you're new, then definitely subscribe because we're going nowhere but up. And follow me on my social medias. Definitely follow me on my Instagram, @_is_tania_s_world, and follow me on my TikTok, @is_tania_s_world. So I will be doing TikToks after I'm done doing these videos, but we're just gonna get to it. So I guess there's a part one. It says number two. I'm not sure if there's like a number one or what the number two stands for, but we're gonna get to it. And somebody tell me to react to this one before I say that. Before we get to this video. Okay, I am still open to listening to it, but I don't know what he's saying. Okay, so I'm gonna be honest, I thought this was a smart idea to do this reaction, but freaking subtitles is unavailable. They don't have subtitles themselves. How in the world am I supposed to react to this? And so I'm just gonna react to the video. That's what I'm gonna do. I don't know what he's saying. So how in the world am I supposed I'm be honest, that was tight what he just said, but how in the world am I supposed to freaking explain what I like if I don't even know what he could be freaking disrespecting me right now? How in the world am I supposed to, how am I gonna do this? And the person did say that they wanted me to react to this, but I just want to know, how am I supposed to understand? And I'm still posting this video, best believe that. I just want to know, how in the world am I supposed to react to it if I don't know what they're saying? I can't even see his face. What is he standing in the corner like that for? Does anybody know what they're saying? Okay. I should have probably paused this a little while ago. I think my whole reaction to this video is gonna be, what in the world is he saying? That's all I want to know. It don't even sound like it's a bad song. I just don't know what he's saying. I don't even know how to freaking react to this right now, man. Like, I thought when the person said react to this, I thought it was gonna have subtitles. He don't have subtitles. The rude part about this video is that they turned the subtitles off. That's what's rude about this video.
Unterdrücken geht nicht, ich sperre all die Löwen auf den.
I still have no idea what they said. Based off of the video, it don't seem like a bad video. So I guess that's what I could give my input on is the video, because I don't know what else to talk about. Like, I really have no idea what else to talk about in this song besides the video, and they didn't. Yeah, so smash the like button, comment something you want to see below. If you comment something again, please make sure you got subtitles, because I don't know what they said. And subscribe, click the bell, and join the gang. If you're new, then definitely subscribe, because we're going over. But follow me on my social medias. Definitely follow me on my Instagram, @TheReal_IsTaniasWorld. And follow me on my TikTok, @IsTaniasWorld. Your girl will be doing TikTok. I don't even know what to say with this video. So stay tuned for my TikToks, I guess. But until next time, remember, it's T-Gang or no gang. We out.